With Dupont-Sur-Duve liberated, an Allied path into France is secured, and Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake, and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Come on, Monsieur Shadow. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
You can do this.
Easy for you to say.
Remember our rendezvous.
See you on the other side, Chevalier.
Whatever's left of Kraken, it's here. Time to end this. There's the base, just like Marie said. The perimeter is heavily defended. I'm sure I'll find a way in, though. Interesting. All right, I can use this. Tanks. Damn. Should be able to sneak by them in those trenches. Holes in the fences. Sounds like a waiting zone. nothing else. Spot me in that grass. found a way through the perimeter. With that much heavy armor, the frontal assault will be tricky. We should find a way around. Perimeter breached. Now to breach the base. I'm coming for you, Kraken. They're about to start launching V2s from here. I can't let that happen. Gotta take this whole site out.
Also, warum verzögert sich der Start? Normalerweise hätte der schon erfolgen müssen.
Das Zielsystem wird noch verändern. Soll alles so präzise wie möglich sein. Wir können ja nicht riskieren, unsere eigenen Männer zu töten.
Die sind doch bestimmt gewarnt worden. Wenn wir damit auf die Linien der Alliierten schießen, sollten wir uns helfen. Brunner an der Front ist missverstanden.
Ja, Müller hat sie bestimmt gewarnt. Allerdings muss das Zielsystem trotzdem noch eingestellt werden.
Targeting's the thing holding up the launch. Better get up there. Target something a little closer to home. Can't find anything else. Something important. Gyros are sabotaged. V2's not very far. Going to have to trigger the launch manually, though. These coordinates, they're aiming at normally. Mahler's lost his mind. He's fine bombing his own men to push us back into the ocean. Must be where the lake launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out.
Keine Sorge. Wenn der erste Start gelaufen ist, holt klemmt an.
Thing take itself out.
Thank you.
where they're fueling Kraken's payload. Gotta take this place out before they can launch anything. Then it's just a matter of finding Mahler and killing Kraken. V2 fueling system. If I can overload the pressure gauge on these pipes, should set up a chain reaction. Thank you. Kraken's den. Launch center has to be around here somewhere. Gotta find it. Put a stop to everything.
Hey,
Sidearm. Nice and quick.
Thank you.
gate. It's heavily fortified. Should look for a way around it. Somehow. Cross another one off the list. Job done. Looks like a control system. If I can overload the fuel system, then I can force it to backfire from in here. Schematics. Looks like overloading the pressure valves will cause the whole system to backfire if it's engaged. Better get to it. Overload the system and blow these tankers apart. Time to find Kraken. Got to be Kraken's war room. Launch center must be in there. I've got to find a way inside. This isn't adding up. Where's the controls? Where's Mahler? Have we missed something? Kraken was never launching from here. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this.
Klempt, melden Sie sich.
I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
The Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburne, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Mahler, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Mahler. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you. Kraken's launching from Saint-Nazaire. Can't head there yet while they have V2s on site. I've got to take them out before I leave. Itself. Going to have to find a way to launch it myself. These controls, the capsule must be up. I can I'll start the misfire with these. I'd call that a success. No one's launching anything from that anymore.
Operation Kraken Research Facility and V2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint-Nazaire. All countermeasures authorized.